Can you back up just a little bit, guys?
Talking's not the problem here.
Hey, my name is D and this is Coldplay Media. I'm over here and I got Rick and Morty, man. This is fucking awesome. Motherfucking awesome! So what's your names for real?
Sean and Son.
Okay. So who gave you guys this awesome idea for the whole huge papier-mâché Rick and Morty?
It's actually a funny story. I was at Dragon Con like 2 years ago, and yeah. I saw these, and I took pictures of the guy. And then in Conuga that year, the guy was there, but he didn't have a Morty. So I volunteered to be his Morty, and we hit it off. We became really good friends, but he got really, really wasted because when you're Rick, People buy you shots.
Yeah, it's automatic.
And then Conuga is this huge drinking con, so he got really trashed. He left his Rick helmet on the table in the courtyard, so I grabbed it before anyone could steal it, and he told me to just keep them until the next Conuga. So they're mine for another 6 months.
That's awesome, man. That's awesome. And how did you get roped up to this adventure?
All you gotta do is ask, I wanna be a drunk ass Rick.
Yep.
And I'm down.
Damn, man. Down to be motherfucking drunk. So is this your first convention or, well, this is your second, obviously, but is this their first?
No, I've been to plenty of other conventions before this one. Now, this is my first time being Rick, though.
Now, as far as ranking the conventions, how would you rate MomoCon?
Well, we've only been here for a couple hours, but I'm enjoying quite a bit. More than AWOL and MTAC, at the very least.
Yeah. I would definitely say so. What about you, son?
I like to think of myself as a connoisseur of cons. I've been like doing them for like 6 years. Dragon Con was my first one. And I go to a lot of gaming conventions like Origins. I did go to a ton of anime cons when I first got into the whole con life thing. Mm-hmm. And just being here a couple hours, I can already tell MomoCon is head and shoulders above any other anime con I've ever been to.
I would definitely agree with you, man. It's very hard.
I'm coming back here. This is going to be a yearly con for me.
Yearly con?
Yearly con.
It's the second one for us too, man. Anybody that you guys want to shout out to, the person who helped make it, what was his name again?
His name's Kyle, but he changed his name on the Facebook, so I couldn't find him. But Kyle, I'm going to get these back to you, and thank you so much for letting me keep them for so long.
Yeah.
You want to say peace shot? Among worlds.
Peace of motherfucking world,
peace
man.
Peace world.
Coldplay Media, this is D, and we're looking for the Szechuan sauce.
Szechuan sauce,
we want that.